Out of late. They're on the bubble in the Western Conference. Sabres, they've lost 8 of 10. They're trying to get going. Pass it, Brett! Score! What a goal! Peyton Krebs, the youngster involved in the Jack Eichel trade with the beautiful redirection goal. And the Sabres, via the 21-year-old, make it 1-0.
Oh, what a feeling for Peyton Krebs. Krebs is coming up the middle of the ice, and he is going to spin his way into the open part of the ice to take the pass from Hinostroza. Hinostroza slides this across as Krebs beats everybody up the ice, chips it over the right shoulder of Brossoit, and the Sabres have a 1-0 lead.
They are